Hi everyone, we are here with Grandmaster Surya Sekhar Ganguly. He is here for the inauguration of second Queen's Gambit Rapid Chess Tournament. So you have seen that a lot of Indian players are doing good. They did well in Delhi. Kaustubh Chatterjee got an IM nom also. So what are your thoughts about it?
Yeah, it's good to see Kaustubh making IM nom at Delhi. I was following in general all the games. It was also very nice to see Jia playing good, and finally I think he finished second. So that was also quite nice. He beat Hamanota and Tiviakov and so on. So overall it was good. And right now I'm mainly following Vaik.
So what is your favorite format of chess? Standard, rapid, blitz?
I enjoy all. I mean, they all have got their own flavors, right? So I like classical the most, but I really enjoy playing blitz and rapid too. And I think these are we cannot isolate, and neither we can isolate any particular thing or nor we can combine. So I think each format has got its own flavor, and I like it.
Recently the rapid tournament's time control has been reduced to 15 minutes plus 10 seconds as official time control by FIDE. So are you okay with it, or do you prefer the previous one, 25 plus 5 or something else?
No, I prefer this one, 15 plus 10. I prefer more than 25 plus 10.
Any specific reason?
It's kind of faster time control and kind of goes with the rapid format. And also most of the tournament that I play, these are 1 hour 30 plus 30. So that has also been reduced. Like, it's not like exactly the way they play in, let's say, Vaik or Gibraltar. Yeah, those are like old classical time control. But most of the tournaments that take place, all these open tournaments, they are 1 hour 30 plus 30. Some tournaments are even 1 hour 30 game finish. So compared to that, I think rapid 15 plus 10 is quite good.
Vaikanshi recently completed 80 years. This time, maximum number of Indians are playing Anand, Adiban, and in challengers we have Vidit and Harika. So who do you think will be the next one to play in Masters or next to play in challengers?
Okay, first of all, I think four Indians did play earlier also. So this is probably not the first time that is happening. But I really hope that Vidit wins the challengers. And at the moment, he is 1 point down below Korobov. But then he has played, as I understand, much stronger opposition also. So I hope he clinches it, and he is also yet to play Korobov. So that will be also a crucial game. So hopefully, Vidit will make it to Masters next year. Adiban, he is... He has not started yet, like as we know Adiban, like normally he starts. Actually yesterday was very hopeful, he was playing Mamedyarov and he was completely winning. So I thought maybe this is the time, he's 4 out of 1 and he's coming back. But unfortunately, at some point he had to play rook e3 and change the rook. But it was also a very, difficult kind of move. So, Mamedyarov's pawn was on b2 and... Adiban's rooks were on b1 and e1, so to play rook e3, it was... I can understand, it's not that easy. So anyway, I hope all the players will fight back. Harika will also probably score some wins and get back in shape. Anand is, as usual, very solid and steady. I don't know who will play in the Masters next year, but I hope there will be more number of Indians next year.
Before we go, I would like to tell you that ChessBase India turned two years old a couple of days ago. So, any message for the ChessBase India fans and readers?
Yeah, happy birthday to the baby.
That's a sweet one.
So, I like ChessBase India. It kind of covers all the Indian tournaments and so on. So, I hope you guys will do... you guys will only improve in terms of quality of reports and so on from every angle. I think it's getting better.
Thank you, Mr. Ganguly, for speaking with ChessBase India. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Thank you.